Indiana State Police say 28-year-old Caitlin McWilliams is the driver who died this morning in a crash on I-70 near Sherman. Troopers say she went off the road, hit the median, and was thrown from her car. Officers believe she was drunk at the time. No one else there was hurt.